A Greenville police officer pleaded guilty today to depriving a homeless man of his civil rights. News First's Myra Ruiz joins us live at the Law Enforcement Center with more on this tonight. Myra.
Well, good evening, Michael. That former officer, 25-year-old Matt Jowers, told Judge William Cato today, "I'm sorry that all this happened."
The case against former Greenville police officer Matt Jowers follows information brought to the attention of federal authorities by his boss, Chief Terry Wilfong.
There's a possibility of police misconduct, and it possibly could lead to something criminal.
Testimony at Jowers' plea hearing revealed that on September 13, 2009, Jowers and other officers placed a homeless man believed to be intoxicated into custody. Prosecutors say Jowers slammed the individual into the car, and when the individual acted disruptively, another officer got into the car and struck him. Jowers, prosecutors say, placed his hands on the individual's neck and told the man in custody, "I'm in control."
The victim did suffer minor injuries, but not the level of injuries or pain that would justify felony prosecution.
Kevin McDonald says the federal misdemeanor charge of deprivation of civil rights follows an extensive investigation into other alleged mistreatment of homeless people.
A lot of the rumors that we've been hearing over the past year or so were in fact just that, rumors that this was a misdemeanor plea, that this was not a felony, and I think that's indicative of the overall charge involved in this case.
Greenville Police Chief Terry Wilfong issued this statement earlier. "As chief, I want to reassure the members of this community that the men and women who comprise this agency are dedicated to treating everyone with respect, dignity, and equality, and integrity with this agency is not negotiable." Matt Jowers will return to court to learn his sentence.
He's going to put this behind him and move forward with his life.
A second former Greenville police officer, Jeremiah Milliman, is also expected to plead guilty next Wednesday to deprivation of civil rights. He's represented by Greenville attorney Ryan Beasley. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville.